정하자.
Let's decide by scissors, rock, paper.
나는 오늘 숙제가 너무 많아.
I have a lot of homework today.
나중에 우리 퍼레이드도 꼭 봐야 해.
We should watch a parade later too.
난 외국 동전 수집하는 걸 즐겨.
I enjoy collecting foreign coins. Let me introduce myself. Hello, my name is Kim So-min. I live in Mokpo, Korea. Mokpo is a beautiful city. I go to an elementary school. I'm 6th grade. I'm 14 years old. I will go to middle school next month. 안녕하세요. 저는 품위 교수라고 김수민입니다. 오늘 토픽 스피치를 시작하겠습니다. I am going to talk about bungee jumping. What is bungee jumping? It is an activity. It is very simple. I think it's fun too. People tie themselves with a string. String is very elastic, so I think it's safe. It is called a magic cord. It moves up and down. People tie the cord around their ankles. Sometimes they tie it around their waist. I want to tie the cord around my waist. People jump from a high place. They jump from a bridge. They jump from a cliff. It doesn't hurt. I want to jump from a bridge. The bungee cord moves up and down. The jumper moves up and down. The bungee jumper feels so big. I want to bungee jump someday. Thanks for listening.